Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the screen reader on the Roku device. So every time you go over something, it reads it out to you. So all you guys have to do is go down to settings. And then you go to where it says accessibility. And then screen reader. And you guys can turn this on and off.
Screen reader enabled. Inaccessibility, speech rate, button, 508.
You guys can change the settings for it as well, guys. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'm out. Peace.